Ammachi's Amazing Machines. Written and illustrated by Rajiv Eipe. Published by Pratham Books. Ammachi! Ammachi! Could we make coconut barfi today? Suraj asked his grandmother. Please! Only if you help me make it, eh? Replied Ammachi. Yay! Ready? Shouted Suraj. Ready! Said Ammachi. We'll only pick the ripe ones, okay? The ones that are brown all over. Watch out! Here they come! Whoosh! Whump! Now to get the husk off. Potch! Crank! Suraj's stomach went grrr. Ammachi giggled. Then we crack the shell like this. Katak! And grate the fruit. Toss it into the pan with all the other ingredients. It smells so good, Ammachi. Then we pour it all out onto a tray. Wait for it to cool, Baba. Now, cut it into neat little slices. Squeak, squeak. Yippee! Our coconut barfi is ready to be eaten. Yum, yum, yum! Ammachi's barfi was made using simple machines. Simple machines make it easier to do work. There are six kinds of simple machines. 1. Inclined plane. 2. Lever. 3. Wheel and axle. 4. Wedge. 5. Pulley. 6. Screw. Can you identify the simple machines that Suraj and Ammachi used in the process of making coconut barfi?